Eddie's Morning Stream. I know. Y'all probably saw my Resident Evil 3 demo stream. The two of them trying to finish them. So now I decided, what the heck? Let's play Resident Evil 2, the full game. And I bought it. I bought the game, yeah. So let's go. I really have nothing to expect from Resident Evil. I don't know what to expect from Resident Evil 2. I've always wanted to play the games, but never got around to it. And disconnect that. But yeah, I never got around to it. And I just seen gameplay, and it was the goodness, the remasters always got my attention. So, not the old school ones. Let's start. I'm not gonna go hardcore. I'm gonna go assisted. Don't judge me. All right, let's go. This is probably gonna be my longest series because I plan on finishing this damn game. Same thing with I plan on finishing WWE My Career Mode and a bunch of other stuff that I got on the way. I know I've been switching content from here and there, but
Look, man, I'm serious.
I
I
catch
can't
an
tell us you
idea
where to die.
and I
Oh,
fix
I
and I
believe
want
you.
to put it
I
on the
believe you.
screen right
Just
away.
tell us a story.
All
Tell
right,
us
here
a
we
story.
go.
Okay,
Start the
well,
story.
it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa, whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on
Oh,
her.
come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You gotta see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never
Damn.
seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy.
He's
Calm
making
down.
me
Listen,
hungry.
hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth into you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. It's just getting good.
Got one person watching right now, boy. Like I said, I don't care about the views. You know, y'all see it, y'all
Owens
see it.
account.
Y'all watch it live, y'all watch it live. I don't care. You know, as long as y'all watch it
That's
later on,
weird.
I'm good. That's weird. I don't think you should investigate, sir. I think it's best if we. Do not investigate, sir. Sir.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey!
Wait now! Help me!
No way. This can't be.
I like aim assist.
So, thanks.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Capcom presents I know I'm gonna get scared. My biggest thing is my anxiety when I run into Mr. X. Yep, you heard that right, Mr. X. I've seen people run into him. He pops up, boom, and ah! Now we gotta, you know, try and man up. Resident Evil 2.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Get out.
Get out now!
Control. Shit. It's everybody. We've all turned. There it is. The station. Jesus. Hello? Is anybody here? There has to be someone here.
in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
A map screen is useful for more than just your current location and surroundings. It can also show you any points of interest and items you have found out but haven't picked up. We gotta get here. See, these are the type of games where you need waypoints, but they're not gonna give it to you because they want you to figure it out. But I guess I'll figure it out. That's where we put it. That's where we save the game. Save the game. Alright. I wonder. That, I'm gonna need that key. Nobody's here. Ooh, what's this? Health spray. Put that on the last one. Try and get the good stuff on the bottom or whatever. Should I? You know, I'm gonna investigate. I'm gonna investigate. Let's go upstairs. Let's go upstairs. To get medallions and put them there. Okay, this is gonna be one hard game. I'm horrible at adventure games. Really am. Where am I? Whoops, days. Oh, there we go. I heard it's pronounced herbs, not herbs. I was saying it wrong the whole time in the Resident Evil 3 stream. Alright. That goes there. Hear noises. Open the Raccoon City. Building in the center of town wasn't always a police station. In fact, it used to be an art museum. Various features like the unusual clock tower and the goddess statue in the main hall remind us of a bygone era. Oh my god, excuse me. Alright, well. I know this is gonna be a bitch. Oops, didn't mean that was good. Another key like that. And I knew I'd find ammo. Alright, let's go downstairs back to that door. Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh.
You got this.
How much?
Jesus.
You bolt cutter. One of these motherfuckers is gonna wake up.
Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door! I'll get you out! Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you.
Give me your other hand!
Got a statue, 3 medallions. Parking way out. Okay. I think these are the
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Oh. fuck do I go? This is freaking nuts. God, I was in here already. What the fudge?
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Huh.
Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Ugh!
bitch.
Thank you. What in the...
Marvin, I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there. Son of a bitch. What the?
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Alright, now we gotta find second floor, he said. He said second floor, east side? Alright, let me put some stuff in the inventory. I'm running out of space.